Dear friends, I am Dr. K. Kannan, Professor Mechanical Engineering, Anjaleyammal Mahalingam Engineering College, Koyilvanni. I am happy to meet you again in the video lecture on the subject Design of Transmission Systems. And this is lecture number 6.2. We are going to solve few problems on the helical gear design using the PSG data book. The problems are taken from the Anna University question paper. In the previous lecture, we discussed the design procedure of the helical gear using the PSG design data book. The learning outcome for this lecture, at the end of the lecture, the student will be able to design helical gear on their own using PSG design data book. The first example from November 2015 and May 2013 question paper. Design a pair of helical gears to transmit 10 kilowatt at a pinion speed of 1000 rpm. Reduction ratio is 5. Assume suitable material and stresses. So, the given data, power equal to 10 kilowatt, speed, pinion speed 1000 rpm and the high speed reduction ratio is 5. The speed ratio is given in the problem. We select C45 as the material for both gear and pinion, and we take the properties of the C45 from the design data book. Ultimate stress or ultimate tensile stress 7000 kilogram force per centimeter square, and yield stress equal to 3600 kilogram force per centimeter square. We assume involute profile and pressure angle of 20 degree full depth, and we calculate the torque to be transmitted. So, MT equal to 97,420 into power in kilowatt divided by the pinion speed. 97,420 into 10 divided by 1000 equal to 974.2 kilogram force centimeter. And to calculate the design torque, we require KKD value, load concentration factor and dynamic load factor. Initially, we assume KKD equal to 1.3. So, the design torque MT within square bracket equal to MT into KKD, which is 974.2 into 1.3 equal to 1266.46 kilogram force centimeter. Then equivalent Young's modulus from table number 5, table number 9, page number 8.14 for the steel, 2.15 into 10^6 kilogram force per centimeter square. Now we take psi equal to 0.6 B by A 0.6 initially. Then we take the surface hardened C45. From the table 16, page number 8.16, we take CR equal to 55 and HRC equal to 230, the life factor equal to 1. Now, we calculate design surface compressive stress, sigma C within square bracket equal to CR HRC KCL. So, 55 into 230 equal to 12,650 kilogram force per centimeter square. Then, we calculate the center distance. So, A is greater than or equal to I plus 1 into cubic root of 0.7 divided by sigma c whole square into E into MT divided by I into psi. Substituting numeric values, the center distance A is greater than or equal to 5 plus 1 into cubic root of 0.7 divided by 12,650 whole square into 2.15 into 10^6 into 1266.46 divided by 5 into 0.6. The value is 8.43. The center distance is greater than or equal to 8.43 centimeter. To calculate the bending stress, we require the following data. The stress concentration factor, we take 1.2 from the table 21. Factor of safety, we take 2 from the table 20. Endurance limit, table number 19, the equation for the carbon steel C45, 0.22 sigma u plus sigma y plus 500. So, substituting endurance limit stress equal to 0.22 into 7000 plus 3600 plus 500 equal to 2832 kilogram force per centimeter square. Now, life factor equal to 1, we calculate the design bending stress sigma b within bracket equal to 1.4 into KBL divided by n into K sigma into sigma minus 1, which is 1.4 into 1 divided by 2 into 1.2 into 2832 equal to 1652 kilogram force per centimeter square. Then we take the number of teeth on the pinion, z equal to 14. We take the helix angle beta equal to 20 degree. It is not given in the problem. We assume 20 degree. So, virtual number of teeth ZV equal to Z1 divided by cos cube beta, 14 divided by cos cube 20 equal to 16.87. Now, the form factor ZV, for ZV equal to 17, ZV YV equal to 0.302. So, you take psi m b by m equal to 10 initially for our calculation. Then we calculate the minimum normal module for the helical gear. Mn is greater than or equal to 1.15 into cos beta into cubic root of mt divided by sigma b into yv into psi m into z1. Substituting numerical values, Mn is greater than or equal to 1.15 into cos 20 into cubic root of 1266.46 divided by 1652 into 0.302 into 10 into 14 equal to 0.29. Now, the standard mod, nearest higher standard module from the table number 1 is 3 mm, which is 0.3 centimeter. So, the module we calculate, module equal to normal module Mn divided by cos beta, 0.3 divided by 20 equal to 0.319. Axial pitch Pi equal to pi into Mn divided by sin beta. So, 3.14 into 0.3 divided by sin 20 equal to 2.75 centimeter. Then we take the number of teeth on the pinion. So, Z1 equal to 2A by I plus 1 into M. So, 2 into 8.43 divided by 5 plus 1 into 0.319 equal to 8.8. The number is very low. We take minimum number of teeth, Z1 equal to 12. So, number of teeth on the gear, Z2 equal to I into Z1, 5 into 12 equal to 60. Now, we calculate the diameter and the center distance, D1, PCD of the pinion, D1 equal to M into Z1. 0.319 into 12 equal to 3.95 centimeter. PCD of the gear D2 equal to M into Z2, which is 0.319 into 60 equal to 19.1 centimeter. The center distance is A equal to D1 plus D2 divided by 2, 3.95 plus 19.1 divided by 2 equal to 11.5 centimeter. Then we calculate the face width. We have three equations, B equal to psi into A, 0.6 into 11.45, 6.87 centimeter. B equal to psi m into m, 10 into 0.319, 3.19 centimeter. B equal to 1.15 into axial pitch, 1.15 into 2.75 equal to 3.16 centimeter. So, the highest value is 6.87 centimeter. So, B is 6.87 centimeter. Then we calculate the pitch line velocity for checking the safety of the gear. Pitch line velocity V equal to pi D1 N divided by 60, pi into 0.0395 into 1000 divided by 60 equal to 2.1 meters per second. Now, we take the KKD value for our checking. So, load concentration factor for psi P equal to B by D1 equal to 1.74. So, K equal to 1.25. So, KD dynamic load factor from table number 15 equal to 1 for IS quality 6. The velocity V equal to 2.1 meters per second. Now, the design torque equal to 974.2 MT into KKD once again, 974.2 into 1.25 into 1 equal to 1217.75 kilogram 4 centimeter. Now, we check for the compressive stress. Sigma C equal to 0.7 into I plus 1 divided by A into square root of I plus 1 into E into MT divided by IP. The value should be less than or equal to design compressive stress, what we calculated earlier. So, substituting numerical values, so 0.7 into 5 plus 1 divided by 11.5 into square root of 5 plus 1 into 2.15 into 10 power 6 into 1217.75 divided by 5 into 6.87. The value is 7810.2, which is less than 12,650. So, the actual compressive stress is less than the design compressive stress. So, the design is safe. Then we check for the bending stress. Sigma B equal to 0.7 into I plus 1 divided by A, M and B into YV into torque, design torque. The value should be less than or equal to design bending stress. So, substituting numerical value is 0.7 into 5 plus 1 divided by 11.5 into 0.3 into 6.87 into 0.245. into 1217.75 equal to 880.1, which is less than 1652. So, here again the actual bending stress is less than the design bending stress, so the design is safe. Now we write the only data. Module 3.19 millimeter, center distance A 11.5 centimeter, number of teeth of the pinion Z1 12, number of teeth on the gear 60, PCD of the pinion 3.9 centimeter, PCD of the gear 19.1 centimeter, face width B equal to 6.87 centimeter, addendum 2FO into M, 2 into 1 into 3.19 equal to 6.38 millimeter, redundum 2 into FO plus E into M, 2 into 1 plus 0.25 into 3.19 equal to 8 millimeter, tooth height addendum plus redundum equal to 6.38 plus 8 equal to 14.38 millimeter, tip circle diameter of the pinion PCD plus addendum, so 3.9 plus 0.638 equal to 4.54 centimeter, tip circle diameter of the gear PCD plus addendum 19.1 plus 0.638 equal to 19.74 centimeter. So this is all the specification of the helical drive. After completing the problem, you write down the specification of the drive. You take another example, example number 2 from May 2015 question paper. Design a helical gear drive to transmit a power of 14.7 kilowatt, speed ratio 6, pinion speed 1200 rpm, helix angle is 25 degree. Now here helix angle is given as 25 degree. Select suitable material and design the gear drive. So we write down the given data. Power equal to 14.7 kilowatt, pinion speed 1200 rpm, speed ratio I equal to 6 and beta equal to 25 degree. We calculate the speed ratio equal to 6, it is given in the problem. We take the C45 material once again, so it is our choice, material is our choice. We take the C45 material and we take the same properties as in the previous example, sigma E equal to 7000 kilogram force per centimeter square, sigma Y equal to 3600 kilogram force per centimeter square. Now we take pressure angle is 20 degree full depth, involute profile, the torque to be transmitted, MT equal to 97420 into power in kilowatt divided by the speed, 97420 into 14.7 divided by 1200 equal to 1193.4 kilogram per centimeter. Then we calculate the design torque, so we require KKD value, initially we take KKD equal to 1.3, so calculate the design torque, MT into KKD 1193 plus 0.4 into 1.3 equal to 1551.4 kilogram per centimeter. Then we take the equivalent Young's modulus, 2.15 10 power 6 kilogram force per centimeter square. So these data we are repeatedly using, so certain data we have to remember. So without referring to the data book, you should be capable of writing the data. So if it is a steel, both the pinion and the gear, the Young's modulus is 2.15 10 power 6, that you have to remember. Then take psi equal to B by A equal to 0.6, and we take surface hardness for C45 steel, the same material we are using as in the previous example. CR equal to 55, HRC equal to 230 and life factor equal to 1. Now the design compressive stress, sigma C equal to CR, HRC, KCL, 55 into 230 equal to 12,650 kilogram force per centimeter square. We calculate the center distance, so they refer the equation, A is greater than equal to I plus 1, cubic root of 0.7 divided by sigma C whole square into E into M2 divided by I into psi. Substitute in numerical values, A is greater than or equal to 6 plus 1 into cubic root of 0.7 divided by 12,650 whole square into 2.15 in 10 power 6 into 1551.4 divided by 6 into 0.6, which is 9.91 centimeter. Then to calculate the design bending stress, you have to take all the information. See K sigma stress concentration factor from table 21, 1.2, N factor of safety from table 22, sigma minus 1 endurance limit. So the same data, so the endurance limit is 2832 kilogram force per centimeter square. So the same sigma U and sigma V we are using, and life factor equal to 1. So the design bending stress, sigma B equal to 1.4 into KBL divided by N into K sigma into sigma minus 1. Substituting numerical values, 1.4 into 1 by 2 into 1.2 into 2832 equal to 1652 kilogram force per centimeter square. The number of teeth on the pinion, initially we assume z equal to 14, and virtual number of teeth taking the angle beta equal to 25 degree. So z1 by cos cube beta equal to 14 divided by cos cube 25 equal to 18.8. We take form factor yv for zv equal to 19.314 and take psi m equal to b by m initially equal to 10. Now we calculate the minimum module, normal module, mn is greater than equal to 1.15 into cos beta into cubic root of mt into sigma b yv psi m z1. Substituting numerical values, 1.15 into cos 25 cubic root of 1551.4 divided by 1652 into 0.314 into 10 into 14 equal to 0.29. The next highest higher module for the gear from table number 1, 3 millimeter or 0.3 centimeter. Now we calculate the module m equal to mn divided by cos beta, which is 0.3 divided by cos 25 equal to 0.331 centimeter. We calculate the axial pitch pi equal to pi into mn divided by sin beta. 3.14 into 0.3 divided by sin 23 equal to 2.23 centimeter. Number of teeth on the pinion, so 2a by I plus 1 into m, which is 2 into 9.91 divided by 6 plus 1 into 0.331 equal to 8.55. We take minimum number of teeth, 8.55 is very small, so we take z1 equal to 12, so the number of teeth on the gear z2 equal to I into z1, 6 into 12 equal to 72. Now we calculate the diameter PCD of the pinion, m into z1 equal to 0.331 into 12 equal to 3.97 centimeter. PCD of the gear d2 equal to m into z2, that is equal to 0.331 into 72 equal to 23.83 centimeter. Then the center distance a equal to d1 plus d2 divided by 2, which is 3.97 plus 23.83 divided by 2 equal to 13.9 centimeter. Then we calculate the face width. We have three equations. B equal to psi into A, 0.6 into 13.9, which is 8.34 centimeter. B is also equal to psi m into m, 10 into 0.331 equal to 3.31 centimeter. B equal to 1.15 into axial pitch, 1.15 into 2.23 equal to 2.56 centimeter. The highest value is 8.34, so we take actual face width equal to 8.34 centimeter. Then we calculate the pitch line velocity for checking the safety of the gear. V equal to pi d1 n divided by 60. So pi into 0.0397 into 1200 by 60 equal to 2.5 meters per second. Now we take the KKD value and calculate the design torque. Load concentration factor K from table number 14. It is equal to 1.25 for the B by d1 ratio 1.73. KD dynamic load factor from table number 15. Is equal to 1 for IS quality 6 and V equal to 2.5 meters per second. Now we calculate the design torque, MT within bracket equal to MT into KKD, 1193.4 into 1.25 equal to 1491.75 kilogram force centimeter. Now we check for the design compressive stress, sigma C equal to 0.7 into I plus 1 into square root of I plus 1 E into MT design torque divided by I into B. The value should be less than or equal to the design compressive stress. So, sigma c substitute numeric value is 0.7 into 6 plus 1 divided by 13.9 into square root of 6 plus 1 into 2.15 10 power 6 into 1491.75 divided by 6 into 8.34. The compressive stress equal to 7466.9, which is less than 12650 design compressive stress. So, the actual compressive stress is less than the design compressive stress, so the design is safe. Then check for bending stress, sigma b equal to 0.7 into I plus 1 divided by A, M, N, B, Y, V into MT design torque. The value should be less than or equal to design bending stress. Substituting numerical value is 0.7 into 6 plus 1 divided by 13.9 into 0.3 into 8.34 into 0.245 equal into 1491.75 equal to 857.8, less than, which is less than 1652. So the actual bending stress is also less than the design bending stress, so the design is safe. Now the specification of the drive, helical drive, module 3.31 millimeter, center distance 13.9 centimeter, number of teeth on the pinion 12, number of teeth on the gear 72, diameter of the pinion 3.97 centimeter, diameter of the gear 23.83 centimeter, face width 8.34 centimeter, addendum 2 FO into M 6.62 millimeter, direndum 2 into FO plus C into M equal to 2 into 1.25 into 3.31 equal to 8.2 millimeter, tooth height addendum plus direndum equal to 6.62 plus 8.28 equal to 14.9 millimeter, PC tip circle diameter of the pinion PCD plus addendum 3.97 divided by plus 0.662 equal to 4.63 centimeter, tip circle diameter of the gear PCD plus addendum equal to 23.83 plus 0.662 equal to 24.5 centimeter. So you write the, you have the practice of writing the specification of the drive after solving the problem. We stop here. So these are all the books I have published in mechanical engineering. I upload the video lectures for all the subjects in the YouTube channel. You subscribe the channel, use the videos for your better learning. Thank you for watching. You please post your comments. And you can contact me through my mail ID or WhatsApp number for any clarification in the subject. We'll meet again in another video lecture with a few more problems on the helical gear design.